What's up? Gonna be putting out this video super late because I really wanted to spend time on it, and it would have been really much of a rush to put this out by the time I thought about doing it, at least. But in 2015, on November 15th, Create and Cremate released its first demo. So I wanted to put this out on November 15th, but just to celebrate 5 years of doing this with just this one project. Like, I've been a musician for quite a while, but to do one project for 5 years is insane to me, and it's just a start, really. We don't plan on stopping. Like, we've already progressed so far, it feels. So I got together all these great moments, like all the Halloweens we spent, all the people we've met, all the gear we've used, just the entire journey, even if it's us just goofing off in a chat or whatever. I've got them all together, and I just want to put them all together for one video to kind of celebrate how much of a landmark this is for us. And hope you enjoy. And let's not forget the people we have lost throughout this time. We'll be right back.
fucking call?
Shut your mouth!
Fuck you, pussy!
Thank you.
Hello. What's good? Hey, we're making history. First show. How you like it?
I like it. Sexy.
Sexy.
I love it.
There you go. Number one fan right there. Hey, get your face in this. How you doing, brother? Yep, that's about it. All right, let's get this show on the road. Gear to the studio tomorrow to record our single that will be featuring Tom Barber of Chelsea Grin.
time to load stuff up.
Yeah, two nigga moments later.
What's good, bro?
What's up?
Yeah. Sorting store sells double A batteries, right?
So what?
The sorting store sells double A batteries, right?
I don't know about that, but we can go to Family Dollar.
Two nigga moments later.
Can you have the power cord through the bass amp?
Oh, yeah, that would help.
For some reason, it works better when you plug it in. I don't know why.
Yeah, I don't know. I didn't think about turning it on.
Hey, we've been there.
That's like, this one time, I was plugging up my amp, had everything going, wasn't getting any signal. And I was like, huh. So I started checking all these pedals and everything back when I used a whole bunch of them. I was like, I cannot figure out what I've done wrong. I didn't plug you into the cabin. I was like, you've got to be kidding me.
We was doing sound for this festival, and I won't say who it was, but it was a popular beach band. We'll just put it that way. One you hear on the radio.
Yeah.
And we supplied all the sound system, but they had their own in-ear rack that we patched in. And so we patched it in. They couldn't get no sound. And their rack, they had a little mixer. You know, we just did a split to their mixer for their... The guy started, y'all don't have something right. Like, we've been here all day doing festivals. We haven't had any problems.
Until you get
kept doing it. Finally, one of the other guys in the band walked up. He's like, doesn't that need to be plugged in?
Oh,
the guy didn't plug his rack in.
Oh,
so he didn't... But keep in mind, that was his stuff, so I gave him what he needed for me.
Yeah.
But I stepped back. You know, I mean, I'm not... That'd be like me coming up and start turning knobs on your amp. That's not my place, you know. And, boy, he felt about this big. All right, we should, do it in there. All right, let's see if I... You have your headphones in, so you won't hear it in the cabinet, remember?
Oh, yeah, so, like, I have to wear those, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, I was figuring out, I was like, I do have it on, right?
So this ought to be interesting.
We don't have to since there's no mics involved.
Oh.
You guys can do this thing where you interact with the camera.
We do what?
You interact with the camera, like you sing right in front.
Like here? That. I can do that.
Like whenever you feel like it.
Go ahead, Kathy. That's with the camera. Like get in front of the camera and like violently. camera.
Fucker, pick you in the face.
My strap came off.
This life is at home, and I refuse to stand.
Rising in pits, so my thoughts are amiss. The ink covers up all the scars on my wrist. You left me for dead, so now all I see is red. And I almost put a bullet in my own fucking head. But still you fucked me over, and still you ran away, hoping I forget that you led me astray. I did not forget, you're a stupid piece of shit. But I'm the bigger man.